Welcome everyone to my next guide for Final Fantasy Type-0 HD. In this guide I will show you how to gain levels very fast by doing a small exploit at the arena. Just go there and you can talk there with an NPC. He will offer you secret training missions which allows you to do the exploit. Just go to any menu and change your assignment to the one character you want to level up. In this case I will choose Jack. He's currently level 19, and just make him your leader and leave the menu. We can now talk to the NPC. It's the one to the right. Just talk to him and he will offer you the training mission. Accept it and you can save your gaming file. Just overwrite your last save or any save. Maybe you do a backup save, but this should be safe. So overwrite it and you will be going to your main menu. Then just hit the PS button and go to your settings. Go to date and time. Date and time settings, set manually, and change the date to the future. Any day will work, but if you want to repeat the process, just do it by one. Go back to your game and continue. Reload your save. This will be the longest process, so. And then we will gain experience. So that's the first level. That's the second one, the third one, and the last one. So we gain 4 levels and we can just repeat the process. That's basically it. If you like the video, subscribe for more and have fun.